What is vacuum forming, you might ask? This is a sheet of polystyrene and we are loading it in the clamping frame. Afterwards, the clamping frame is closed and the clamping frame is secured tightly so the sheet is held really well in place. This is the oven with 7.2 kilowatts. The sheet is heated up to close to melting conditions. And down here are the molds. The molds are 3D printed and this is actually a test. We wanted to find out if we can 3D print the molds for vacuum forming from special high temp filament. Now the sheet is lifted up under the oven and the clamping frame is fixed in place.
3, 2, 1, go.
After the oven is switched on, we wait about 2 minutes and 20 seconds. And now with the switch on vacuum, the hot sheet adheres tightly to the mold, cools down, and with some slight tapping we get the molds out. Now we can remove the sheet from the clamping frame and have a successful vacuum forming. But the purpose of this was to find out if the molds work.
Feels still solid. 75, 85.
And they do.
Seems like they both can survive this, which is great.
Thanks for watching, and if you'd like to see more, subscribe.